ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕೆ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾಹೃತಿ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ಆಂಡಾಳ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ದೇ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಸುರಂ ಟು ಉನ್ನೈ ಅರುತ್ತಿತ್ತು ವಂದೋಮ್ ದೇ ಬೆಗ್ಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತಿರುತ್ತಕ್ಕ ಶೆಲ್ವಮಂ ಸೇವಗಮಂ they wanted to have the eternal servitude with him, they wanted to enjoy being with him and be blissful for ever serving you Krishna, and all pleaded, prayed, similar to the 500,000 gopikas who performed pavai nonbu in Gokulam. Similarly here Andal and her friends performed pavai nonbu, and the way Nitya Suris enjoy at Sri Vaikuntham there, which is easily possible and there is no other distraction, but here it's extremely rare to find an ardent devotee, a darling devotee with intense love, devotion, bhakti, unconditional faith, trust. And that's sa mahatma sudurlabha, says Krishna. And he says that particular devotee is my soul, is my atma, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita. Extremely rare to find. And even one, you can find one. But here there are 500,000, anchi laksham, 5 lakhs of gopikas together in one group. You would never be able to find Krishna, and Krishna was extremely pleased. So he became so pleased that he mingled with each one of them so much so that they enjoyed the anubhavam. And after the anubhavam of being with him, and they shared their anubhavam later with each other to find out that he was equally affectionate with everyone, loving, caring, and each one performed Thiruvaradhanam, applied sandal paste, adorned him with flowers, garlanded him on his broad, beautiful, strong, divine chest. He also showed his happiness by being with them. He even sought to wear their clothing for some time, as for fun. So, Paratvam, you are what interest you have on us. You are such a Sarveshwaran, Jagat Adipati. Still, you mingled with us such lowliest, illiterate gopikas. Just because we are your ashritas, we are your devotees, we prayed for you. Your vyamoham, your what do I say, love is phenomenal. That is why mAlE. The verse is mAlE. mAlE is the one who has such a vyamoham, desire or love for the ashritas, for the devotees. mAlE maNivaNNA margadi neeraduvan melayar shaivanagal venduvana kettiyel nyalathayellam nadunga muralvana palanna vannathu un paancha sanniyame போல்வன சங்கங்கள் பொய்ப்பாருடையனவே ஷாலப் பெரும்பறையே பல்லாண்டிசைப்பாரே கோல விளக்கே கொடியே விதானமே ஆலி நிலையாய் அருளேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் ஸ்ரீமத் அழகேசிங்கர் ரைட்ஸ் வெரி நைஸ்லி, வாட் ஹவ் வி டன் கிருஷ்ணா டு கெட் சச் லவ் ஃப்ரம் யூ? ஹவ் யூ எவர் ஷோன் சச் லவ் டு சோ லோலி லைக் அஸ்? யூ வுட் நெவர் ஹவ் ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட் சச் லோலியஸ்ட் பீப்புள் யூ ஹவ் எவர் கம் அக்ராஸ். We have such greatest anubhavam with you, as if we are Nitya Suris, as if we are Periya Pirati, Mahalakshmi. Namakkum puvin misai nangaikkum anban, Namalvar says. Thirukkulandai Aandavan writes that first namakku, then puvin misai nangaikku. First for us, then for Mahalakshmi, he is anban, he is a darling. So first for us, he is more darling for us than for Mahalakshmi. That's what Nammalvar's intent was when he wrote. Thirukkudandai Aandavan always says that the way Nammalvar enjoyed is unmatched. The literal meaning of this verse is basically, oh Lord, you are the one who is so desirous, fond of, in love with the ashritas, the devotees, and you are the one who is like the blue hued sapphire gem, maNivaNNA, and you listen to us who won, because we are going to take bath during this Margadi month, and maLE maNivaNNA Margadi neeraduvan. So in order to do the bathing in the month of Margadi, and a vratam that ancient people followed, and we are in need of some upakaranam, some instruments, some materials to do our Bhagavad Aradhanam in the Yamuna Nadi. And that's what we need now. Give us. And what is that you want? She says, the divine conch shell that you have, Panchajanya, the conch shell, we need similar one, so that we will also blow, or you blow, so that it sends shivers to all our virodhis and removes all the huddles. And that Panchajanyam, the shankh, is like the white hue of milk, and it gives a gentle shiver to the whole world, announcing your arrival, announcing our arrival, announcing our goshti arrival, and the Bhagavata goshti arrival. And we need the huge drum and the bheri, and so that we will make such a sound to announce our jayam, that our completion, successful completion. And we need singers who can sing pallande, who can praise you with Trivaradhanam, who can recite not just monotonous prose like sloka like I do. It should be mellifluous singing of pallande. And we need lamps, kuttuvilakke, decorative lamps, and we need the banners, the flags, and to hoist a big tarpaulin, so that it will be for our protection, big canopy. Oh, please, oh Lord, the Mayavi, you are the one who reclined on the little banyan leaf and Vadapadra Sai in Mahapralayam. So, retaining all the seven worlds and all the universe, all beings, the matter, the mountains, the oceans within your stomachs in sukshma rupam, as a small baby on a little banyan leaf. How was it possible? When such things are possible, you can give this vrata upakaranams also because of your daya. Arul ali nilayai arulelor embavai. That's what she talks about. And the inner meaning, Uttamur Swami says, this we perform the manasiga aradhanam first, and now we are performing the nitya, the aradhanam, the bahya aradhanam. And there are six steps, and that's asanams that we follow, whatever elders taught us, whatever elders follow, and Shishta graces, they are the righteous Melayar Saivanagal, they are the erudite scholars, they are Bhagavatas, and we follow their actions, their anushtanams. And that's the essence of the Pasuram. Shishtacharam, the conduct of the noble ones, is celebrated. What are the six asanams? The mantrasanam, snanasanam, alankarasanam, bhojyasanam, punarmantrasanam, pariyankasanam. And the six accessories for aradhanam exactly match. The blowing the conch shell, pranava natham, is mantrasanam. Vadya gosham, snanasanam, tirumanjanam. During alankarasanam, the mantra pushpam, recitation of divya prabandhams, Vedic chanting, equivalent to singing pallande. Tamil Vedam also. The samarpanam of naivedyam is lighting a lamp. During punar mantrasanam, vijnapanam for the Lord to do desire any sancharam on Garudan or Kodi. And pariyankasanam, the Vidhanam, canopy is spread over Lord's bed, and then Pariyankasanam. So the six Upakaranams, Shankhu, Parai, Pallandu, Kolavilakku, Kodi, Vidhanam are exactly one-on-one mapped with the six asanams for the asanams that are the six stages of Bahya Aradhana. The Bhagavad Aradhana Kramam is so beautifully talked about here by Andavan. And so Thirupadi Andavan also enjoys so nicely here. And there is, he says this again, they immerse themselves in the word maLE, the way Vyamoham, the desire Krishna has on his ashritas, the devotees, the bhaktas. Bhaktas means not just the one who asks for some 1 kilo of vegetables, pray for Krishna, please make my son pass in PSLE or 6th standard or 10th standard, may get him promoted, not that. The one who is a Paramaikanti, who does not want anything other than himself, Krishna himself, the lotus feet of Krishna, to be nirandaram naan ninaikka nee ninaikka vendume. In order to think of you, your lotus feet, you need to think of me always. That's the prayer we need to ask. Whatever you do, whatever you give Krishna, it is okay, I accept, provided the distance between you and me always gets narrowed down. That should be the prayer. And Krishna is the personification of desire or vyamoham or love for his devotees. maLE, that's the meaning of maLE. In Ramavataram, Sharanagata Vatsalyam was unmatched, unbounded, unlimited, whereas in Krishnavataram, Ashrita Vyamoham is unlimited. Ramavataram, Sita tells Ravana, Vidita Sahi Dharme Sharanagata Vatsalaha Tena Maitri Bhavatute Yedi Jivitam Ichasi. Raman, he would never ever let the Sharanagatas down. And he has Vatsalyam like the cow to the calf on those who perform Sharanagati to him. He has got such a Vatsalya Gunam. Ravana, if you wish to live, just go become friendly with him, not even perform Sharanagati. Just be friendly with him. And that's what, when Vibhishana left Ravana and came to perform Sharanagati, Sugrivan and everybody else stopped except for Hanuman. And Rama said, forget Vibhishana, even if it is Sugriva or Ravana, whoever, Yativa Ravana Swayam, Vibhishanova Sugriva, Yativa Ravana Swayam, let it be Ravanan himself who comes, I give Abhayam. Why Rama says that? Because when Vibhishana performed Sharanagati, the four people came along with him, they would also perform. Whereas when Ravana performs Sharanagati, the entire Rakshasa Jati will come and get saved. That's what he wanted. That's his Sharanagata Vatsalya. He wanted the millions of people to come and perform Sharanagati so that they get saved. And Emperuman Nammalvar also, Nammalvaridam, Emperuman had such a Vyamoham on Nammalvar. Nammalvar had such an intense bhakti on Emperuman. And he says in that Pasuram, Trimal, our Srimad Andavan enjoys, Varikundu unnai vilanguvan kaanil endru, aarvutra ennai oliya, ennil munnam paarithu thaan ennai mutra parihinaan, kaarukkum kaatkarai appan kadiyane. Namalvar wanted to swallow or consume or enjoy completely Perumal, and he wanted to take him fully inside. And when he reached Thirukkatkarai Appan, and before he thought of consuming Emperuman, Emperuman completely swallowed Nammalvar. So Varikkundu unnai vilunguvan kaanilendra aarvutra ennai oliya ennil munnam paarithu thaan ennai mutra parihina. Both became cannibals. So Nammalvar the way commentators say, Alvar needs to get rid of, from Alvar Thirunagari, he needs to get rid of his Prakrita Shariram. He needs to go to Archiradi Margam. He needs to cross Virajanadi. And then he needs to go into Divyalokam Sri Vaikuntham. There he needs to reach Trimamani Mandapam. And then climb on to Adishesha. Then climb on to the lap of Sriman Narayana. Then consume Emperuman. But Emperuman, what he needs to do, he needs to come from Sri Vaikuntha Lokam, cross all the 14 lokas, come to the earth, come to Thiruvadigale, Tirunelveli Jilla, come to Thamirabharani Nadi and cross that, then come to Thiruppuli Alvar, then Nammalvar, and then only drink him. So, but Perumal rushed so much so that he declared his Vyamoham for his Ashritas. Malai Piranda Nambiyai, மாலே செய்யும் மணாளனை ஏலா பொய்கள் உரைப்பானை இங்கே போத கண்டீரே ஆண்டாள் சேர். எம்பெருமான்ஸ் குணம், பெருமாள்ஸ் குணம் ஈஸ் டு ஸ்வூன் லுக்கிங் அட் த பக்தாஸ். அண்ட் ஆண்டாள் சேர், ஹி பெருமாள் நாட் ஆஸ் த குணம், ஹி ஸ்வரூபம் இட் செல்ஃப் ஈஸ் டு ஸ்வூன் ஆர் மெல்ட் அட் த பக்தாஸ். And the way he melt at the Bhaktas, Andal also wants to melt at the Bhaktas. And Andal says, Tannayum Bhaktargalidam Mayangumbadi Seyiran. Not he melts. He wants the other Bhagavatas also to melt looking at the Bhaktas. Pandirukkum Melviralal, Pavai Panimalaral, Vandirukkum Marvan, Neela Meni Manivannan. Thirumangai Alvar says, Emperuman, he has got the blue-hued gemstone like he is so precious, he is so beautiful, he is so exquisitely beautiful like the blue gemstone. When you have that stone, you will know what do they talk about. Adaragita charu vamsanala makutalambi mayura pinchamala hari neela shila vibhanga neela pratibhashantu mama antima prayane. Hari neela shila vibhanga neela, that blue-hued color Swami Desikan enjoys in Gopala Vimshati. And in the lower lip he has the flute, on the head he in the makutam, and on that a small beautiful blue hued the peacock feather with multi color, and his tejas is like the Indira Neelakkal, the blue hued stone, and that sheds luster everywhere. That particular wonderful, majestic, illustrious form, beautiful form should appear in front of me in my last journey, Swami Desikan prays. And Swami also says, when maNivaNNA, Thirukkudanai Andavan says, that when in Dandakaranyam, when Rama entered, some Maharishis were performing Maunavratam. They were doing their own tapas. Other Maharishis were doing Homam, reciting Vedas. The third set were doing something else. When Rama entered, those who were doing maunavratam, they looked at Rama and they forgot. They started talking. Hey, what a beauty. Is he Deva? Is he a Gandharva? Look at his beauty. And those who were reciting Vedas forgot what they were doing. They started praising Rama's beauty. And vratam amunchata, Valmiki says, Homa Mamunchata, Vrata Mamunchata. They forget, they go astray because he is maNivaNNA. And Pandar Viralal Panjali Kundal Mudika Bharadat Kandar Kalitrikalal Mannar Kalanga Shankam Vai Vaita. That Shankar will send shivers to the enemies. That's what we want, says Andal and other Upakaranams, which we already talked about. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu Namo Narayana.